Spencer Watt are the wideouts. Ray looked to Watt, and oh, just got clobbered. And there's a penalty flag on the play. Ricky Ray got hit hard by the Winnipeg Blue Bombers and sacked.
Well, Alex Hall came off the edge with speed.
Holding. Toronto, number 59. Penalty would be declined. Second down.
Watch for Hall out of that sprinter stance. Corey Boyd collided with the offensive lineman Van Zyl, took him off his block.
Ricky Ray